There, a 72-4, Troy. Coming out of Spring Green, Wisconsin. If you don't know who these guys are, you're not a real car person. The Ringbrothers out on the course right now. This is their new hot rod right here. An AMC Javelin AMX. It's got a 6.2 liter Hemi. 1972 in the year. And you can tell the Ringbrothers mom spent a lot of money on ballerina lessons as a kid, and he likes to do the pretty spin. I bet his toes were pointed. That thing is hand-built from tip to top. Hand-built everything. I think the front end and the doors and maybe even part of the quarter panels are re-machined, made molds, and are made out of carbon fiber. It's got a Hellcat with a supercharger on it. Made me a little nervous there when you get sideways when there's a wall right there. There's a 68.3.